I'm Mark Fisher. Since all the students left in March, I've been battling the elements in one of the most dangerous places on Earth, USC. I'm going to show you what it takes to make it out alive in the sort of place you wouldn't last a day without the right survival skills.
This is what all my training has led to. I never did horseback riding as a kid. It just wasn't my thing.
I am very hungry. It's been weeks since I ate that delicious mouse. I gotta find food or I'm not gonna make it. I think I'll pass.
Now I come here about every week to get some essential carbohydrates. This is how you avoid predators.
Since I'm in the United States.
The one piece of advice I have for you at home is to never give up. Even when you fall, as long as you get back up, then you will not be on the ground anymore.
I have all I need up here.
Oh! Camera crew, you fucking come here! Hey, you guys. Fucking $20 an hour for this bullshit. Fuck.
It appears I have defecated myself. This is only natural in a high-stakes situation like this.
I'm gonna have to take a bath.